What did he touch it? Oh shit.
Did somebody say let him go?